Believe it or not, I had a case just like this, where a client was walking in a poppy store and fell through an unlocked basement door. My client broke his ankle and had to have pins and needles inserted during surgery. The result was a six-figure settlement in less than a year.